Ayushi from ClearTax, and today I will tell you about Pradhan Mantri Ayushman Bharat Yojana. Ayushman Bharat is a health protection scheme to provide health insurance to citizens. This scheme was earlier referred to as Ayushman Bharat National Health Protection Scheme, that is ABNHPS. Currently, it is known as Ayushman Bharat Pradhan Mantri Jan Arogya Yojana, that is PMJAY. The features of this scheme are: a cover of up to rupees 5 lakh is available for the beneficiary family every year. This scheme can be utilized to get primary, secondary and tertiary healthcare services. The benefits of this scheme can be availed at any government or empaneled private hospital. The eligibility of beneficiaries is targeted towards the poor, deprived rural families and identified occupational category of urban workers families based on the socio-economic caste census, that is SECC 2011 data. All expenses incurred by the beneficiary during the hospitalization will be covered. The cost incurred during the pre and post-hospitalization period will be covered. The insurance provides cashless hospitalization facility. It covers all pre-existing health conditions. There are 6 deprivation criteria to identify the rural families that are eligible. Families that do not have an earning adult member aged between 16 and 59 years. Households headed by female members having no adult male members aged between 16 and 59 years. Households with a single room having makeshift walls and roof. Households belonging to scheduled caste and scheduled tribes categories. Households that have disabled members with no able members offering support. And landless households with manual labor as their basic source of income. In addition, the following households are automatically eligible. That is, destitute families who rely on alms, families of manual scavengers, families of bonded labor, primitive and particularly vulnerable tribal groups. An urban family must belong to one of the listed occupational categories to be eligible for the scheme. Street vendors, cobblers and hawkers, domestic workers, rag pickers and beggars, construction site workers, plumbers, masons, painters, welders and security guards, coolies, sweepers, sanitization workers and gardeners, transport workers such as conductors, drivers, cart pullers and others, artisans, home-based workers, handicraft workers and tailors, washermen and watchmen, electricians, mechanics, repair workers and assemblers, peons, helpers, shop workers, delivery assistants, attendants and waiters. For more information on this scheme, visit our detailed page. You can find the link to this page in the description below. If you like this video, please do like, share and comment and do subscribe to our channel. Stay tuned for more updates.